Alright guys, welcome to day two of the birthday weekend. We are here at the hotel that we should have been at yesterday, but our reservations got messed up. So we made it work, but we're here. And we're going to be doing some pool, arcade, eating some good food, and I'm going to vlog all that good stuff. So let's get right into it. Legit food reviews inspired by iDub. Okay. So we got some lit food right now. We're gonna go around the table and ask everyone how they're enjoying their stuff so far. So me and Joseph, we split chicken fingers and a burger. It's really good. All right. That's all I gotta say. Legit food stuff, lit fan.
That's awesome.
We got some more presents.
I was gonna be outside, like, hang out. Hey, can I have a smoke? Sure. That'd be awesome, man. I mean, so can I have a whole light out?
No, it's fine. We got some presents to open. I think these are the last of the trip. I think the minimum. Okay. Yes. Wow, that is strong. I can smell it already. I opened the cup and it was. Cashmere Woodlands.
Let me smell it.
Worcester Cashmere.
Can I smell it?
You can smell it.
Light it.
Yeah, let's light it.
Push that lighter. Push that lighter by Jake. Yeah, I'm going to blow that.
Oh!
I can't do that. I'm going to burn my
hand. Let's try the regular lighter.
That lighter's not as fun.
All right, next present.
I get a good job.
Sour Patch Kids. Heck yeah, boys. Gonna munch on these tonight. All right, we got this one next. Is that a Slim Jim? That one right there. Oh, dude. This, all right. This is actually really, this is the exact fillet knife that Jackson uses. I'm definitely gonna use this as awesome, thank you.
Well,
we're gonna continue the circle of with that.
Hey, yeah.
This is a double cut out. Yes! Malt cup. Cold white malt cup. One and two. Yeah.
Awful.
Alright.
Awful.
The last present.
One more.
Yes.
It's a toothpick.
Another lighter.
Nice. Dude, where do you get those lighters? Those are awesome.
He makes them himself.
Yeah.
You buy them at Walmart and then you make them into a big flame.
I can show you
how. It's
he manufactures them.
Wait, there's a couple in here, I think. Maybe not.
Nope.
I'm just one.
Gentlemen, this is a very special meal. We had this meal exactly 1 year ago to this day at this time. It is made by my boy, Chef Ronaldo. That's probably not his name, but that's what he's going to get called. And it's very special, and my tummy is ready, my body is ready, my soul is ready, and I hope you guys are ready. Because you might not be able to taste it in real life, but you can taste it through the camera. I promise, it's that good. Dinner interview, how are you feeling?
Good, almost nauseous.
But a good nauseous, right?
Yeah, good nauseous.
You satisfied with what just went in your mouth?
Yes. Sure.
Alright. Hey.
Hi.
You satisfied with just what? You satisfied with...
Is it raining in here?
Yeah, honestly. Hi.
Hi.
Are you satisfied with just what just went in your mouth?
I am.
You feel nauseous?
I don't.
Yeah, you're not a weenie.
Hey, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling good.
Are you satisfied with what just put in your mouth or whatever you said?
Yeah.
That's nice. You like the steak?
Yeah.
You are nauseous. Good nauseous?
I'm not nauseous. I have to fart.
That's nice.
Do it right now.
Why is it so cold? Did you keep it in the fridge? He did, didn't he? No, he's got a massive booger. Get him, Blake. Get him.
Ew.
Get him, Blake.
So that's an eraser.
We got
It's an eraser. It's an eraser.
We can save some word for tomorrow.
We'll do it later.
Alright,
this is an eraser.
It's very pink. Gabby, try to stay out of the shot, please.
Gabby, stay out of the shot.
Okay, we'll start with these later. I'm gonna open this one.
No, wait, no, open the other one.
Wait, no, the other one. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Go down to the other one.
A very juicy, juicy cheeseburger towel. Alright, now this one. Yes!
What is it?
What are these called? They're like snack them? Sippin' snacks.
I have that.
Shut up. I have it. I have two.
We see the pink one's for you and the blue one's for Emerson.
Okay. And then we have probably, they're in my top favorites of the week. And I have four more of them. I mean, nope. I think that's what it is. I don't know. I feel it spraying gasoline on me.
Yeah, that one might be the big one. Let me try it.
That's pretty thick.
I think it's a touch bigger than the rest.
Yeah, a little bit. I can only assume these are the same.
Here, open them with this.
No, it's hard.
Alright, you can just pause it. Here, turn it off for a second.
Happy birthday to you.
Gosh.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Jake.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Hello, my friend. What'd you say? Hiya.
just suck it in.
Yes.
Good shot.
So